And in Swansea, five people were hospitalized after a two-car crash on 195 West near Gardner's Neck Road. State police on scene tell us one car was driving recklessly and hit a car full of four family members. Fortunately, all the injuries are considered minor, but police say a cat carrier was thrown from the family's vehicle and the cat disappeared into the woods. No word on charges against the other driver.